Jeez, welcome back everyone, people and my people and various people and everything. Hey, listen, I'm back here another day. I said I'm gonna do my YouTube video. So obviously now I am doing the YouTube video. It's a bike check on my C100. I'm not gonna show you where he is, but yeah man, let's get this video. This is gonna be crazy. Boys having fun out here. Oi, drifting, having fun. You know where he is. That guy, make sure you follow him on Instagram. Oi, Jack as well, come on.
Yo, let's go, suck it, yeah.
Oh shit, don't even say that, it's a really bad dog. Yeah, man.
Oi.
Alright, you know what I mean.
12 o'clock on that.
Crazy on these carts and that, man. These carts are crazy. We've got B-Red C2 out here. Come on. Jeez. Augustine, come on. We've got Baz and the Mazda. Make sure you follow him up. Check his Instagram.
Yeah, YouTube. You get me. Everything.
Right, when are you dropping the next banger?
When my phone's fixed. Because right now, I'm using my mum's phone. Yes, mum.
Yes, mumsy.
Even this one's
shout out to her. Yeah, you can still do something.
Yeah, no, I can do it. I'm getting a little couple of clips.
Literally,
of me, you know,
bangers all the time, innit? Look.
Now I'm lying.
Jeez, I got. And a Joe out here. Come on, you know what he is. Wait. Having fun with the go-karts, yeah? Make sure everyone check out, yeah? Bike Shack, you know what I mean? Make sure you check them out. Come check your hooker shop. Come on, make sure you come in here, get fix your bike if you want. All the goodies are here. Always on the mad thing, but yeah, man. All right, where's my bike? All right, listen, I'm trying to do a bike check here, and my bike got stolen. Where's my bike? It was there.
Yeah,
like, where's my bike? Oh my god, this guy, bruv. He's got my bike already. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. I'm doing a bike check. You taking the piss? Oi.
Ready?
Oi.
Bike check with Bazza.
Wait, let me come back.
Bike check. Let's go.
Oi, my bike. Oi, my bike. Oi. My goodness. Took me back again. It's the second time, yeah. Second person has just taken my bike now. Right, this is crazy. They love my bike. This is what it is. You pure love. You know what I mean? Joe's doing this thing down there. Come on. Hey. Whoa.
He's in the
truck. Oh, okay. The time, look at this. Make sure you get yourself one as well. This is crazy. Yeah, come on. Ah, you're sick. You're fucking sick. Yeah, man.
Right now.
Ah, cool. Let's start this. Let's get to this bike check and check this out. Okay, let's start this. So, basically, we've got here Camo Collective seat on my C100. I should change it soon because I want the blue one, as the blue one will fit so nicely with the whole clamp seat. what I mean? But yeah, man, this is that. And then we've got C2 back brake Shimano, standard that back brake. And I've got standard wheel set from C100. And I've got Dior cassette. It's kind of dirty right now, as you can see. Dior chain, Dior crankset, DMR V8s. Pedals, they were blue, but you can see that is wearing off. I need to get new ones. Come on, yeah, your crankset as well. Come on, you know the vibe. But yeah, hope cap everything, race face, Renfrew bars, as always. Renfrew bars, come on, and I've got your gears. Shimano back brake, C2 back brake. Now we've got a couple stickers on there as well. And the front is a Mavic front wheel, front rim. For now, I will upgrade that soon in future. And then we got the stickers. Oh, I know everyone likes the tires. Everyone said about the tires. Everyone said, where'd you get them? Where'd you buy them? Is this still available? At the moment, it's not available. They're not for sale right now. They'll be in stock soon, but I'm not sure. I'm trying to get another ones because these are wearing off already. Obviously, while you go, take easy. Yeah, Eggers go with, of course, Santor forks at the moment. Stock Santor forks. Yeah, because for now I've got that. I can't afford yet the rock chocks or forks. Yeah, but soon I will be getting that, soon upgrading. That's just at the moment, this is in my new bike build. Yeah, so the stickers that I've got on there is, you know, obviously human vibes on it. Yeah, and they got eyes off, come on, collective, come on, you know what it is. Got collective there again, a bit dirty. Got shaded, got spliffed out from Bazaar. Bike check.
Fuck this, come film the
video later, yeah?
It's gonna be pretty up.
You must.
Piss me off.
You must.
What a bonus. Anyway,
have a lovely day, sir.
What are you talking about? I'm 62, I'm not a little red cockpit.
No good, man. Tell him stay off that, man.
Hey,
bro,
he's your uncle. I heard he
built
houses.
Yeah, but he built his houses, but it's not my uncle.
Is that
your uncle as
well? I met his birthday.
He does. Mother's beer is not even capping still. He's
that. Is that all of your uncles?
Yeah, it's Baz's uncle.
Baz's uncle
and beer is uncle.
I didn't know it was my uncle, but I don't really know any of my family.
He gave me that, look, you know. Just how much of a good uncle he is. That I get. He gave me a whole cigarette.
Oh, that is sick. That is sick. He blessed the day, you know. He blessed the day, literally. Come on. Baza, what did they know?
Oh, he's going.
Oh, what did they know?
They know the vibe.
B-Red. What did they know? Yeah, you know the vibes. So, this is at the end of my bike check. It was a quick one, short one. obviously, I might edit something else as well as we go along and ride for later on. Right now, I'm just gonna chill back. And obviously, you know what it is. You tell them stay safe, innit? Oh my god. So basically, this is the end of the video. Make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you like and comment, subscribe, and make sure you check everyone out there in the video. So make sure you follow them up and check them up again. So obviously, this is mad, but you know the vibes. You know the vibes. You know the vibes.